Welcome to the Windows and Computer channel, and this is another video in the top 10 of the Windows 10 questions and answers. This is number 6. Each video has an answer because I don't want to have a half an hour video talking. So this is video number 6 for the top 10. And today we dabble with something that is still around today. And I hear especially Windows 7 users say, oh, I don't want to move to Windows 10. It costs something every year. Does Windows 10 or will Windows 10 ever be a paid subscription Windows? This has been there since the beginning of Windows 10 back in 2015. People saying, oh, yeah, well, you know, it's free first year, but then we're going to have to pay a subscription. No, we don't. And no, we will never have. Microsoft was clear on this. It never going to happen. And this comes from several little different things. First of all, it was free. So people, you know, when you get free, something free, there's always for a lot of people, something, you know, something hidden, something we don't know about. Well, it was free because it was free because Microsoft wanted us to move to another operating system. And that's mostly it. But the other thing is, one of the biggest reasons why probably this was a problem is that on the enterprise, Windows 10 is a paid subscription. They pay for license volume licensing, and they pay fees. And people, of course, said, oh, well, you know, that's coming to users because they're charging. Well, they always charge enterprise for Windows. That's not new. That isn't new at all. It's been there since the beginning of Windows. And some people took this and said, well, you know, this is going to be what's going to happen to us users. So no, this will never happen. There's no reason Microsoft would do this. And honestly, when you buy or purchase a PC, people don't know this. They think they're getting a free Windows in there. It's not free. You paid Windows. When you paid that amount of money for that computer, you actually paid Windows also. Part of that amount of money was Windows itself. And so it's already paid for if you purchased a brand computer. And of course, there's really no reason for Windows to be something that would be a subscription because, I mean, people would start moving away from it to other platforms. There's absolutely no reason, and nothing could do this, could push us or push Microsoft to do this. It would be counterproductive, honestly. So no, Microsoft is going to stay free. No, there's not going to be any subscription fees. And even in 5 years from now, you'll still have that Windows with, of course, updates, but it's still going to be free. There's not going to be any, hidden fees or anything. It's not going to happen. If you enjoy my videos, please subscribe, give us thumbs up. Thank you for watching.